In this video, we are going to have a look at the Thunder2 10G network adapter from AKiTiO. This portable and bus-powered adapter brings 10G network connectivity to Thunderbolt 2 computers that lack an Ethernet port. Included in the retail box is the Thunder2 10G network adapter with a captive Thunderbolt cable, a setup guide, a set of AKiTiO stickers, and a cable strap for your Ethernet cable. The rugged aluminum housing with its unique heatsink design and open gaps for airflow can dissipate the heat and keep the device cool all without any noise whatsoever. The rubber sleeve keeps the device from slipping, protects your desktop surface, and allows you to pick up the device when it's hot. The captive Thunderbolt cable is wrapped tightly around the device, making this a hassle-free and extremely portable network adapter. To set it up, simply plug in the Thunderbolt cable to your computer. When the link is established successfully, it will be indicated by the blue LED light. Last, connect your Ethernet cable to complete the setup. On your computer, go to System Preferences and select Network. The Thunder2 10G network adapter is now available among your other network interfaces and good to go. For more information, please visit our website at akitio.com.